In the beginning, God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. Over the next 6 days, God created the earth and sea, the sun, moon, and stars, animals and humankind. On the seventh day, God rested. And on the eighth day, God woke up, refreshed from his nap, and made what most agree is his finest creation yet.
Spread the word, you friggin' turds.
You finally figured out what I already knew. These videos are great. Took you long enough.